To your point, when you start talking about mentally, this was another thing for me with Zach Wilson when he got drafted. Culturally, coming from Utah to New York, and you don't have early success, you know it better than anybody.
Yeah, they're getting ready to start booing him in a minute, though.
He got to hurry up.